Hey kids, after turning on the computer, you would like to work on it? So, to work on the computer, you must know about the keyboard.
Keyboard. You use pencil to write in your notebooks. In the same way, a keyboard is used to write on a computer screen. Writing on a computer using the keyboard is called typing. Features of keyboard. Keyboard is one of the main parts of computer which is used to type in it. It has many buttons which are called keys. There are 101 to 105 keys on the keyboard. The keys on the keyboard are mainly divided into five parts. Alphabet keys, small A to Z or capital A to Z. Number keys, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. Special keys, enter keys, space bar, caps lock, backspace, etc. Function keys, F1 to F12. Arrow keys, up, down, left and right. Now, you will learn about these keys in detail. Alphabet keys. There are 26 alphabet keys marked on the keyboard with the letters A to Z. These keys help to type words and sentences. The keyboard does not have keys in an alphabetic order. Alphabet keys. Number keys. There are 10 number keys on the keyboard marked with the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 0. These keys are used to type numbers, count tables, solve sums, etc. Number keys.